Hi everyone, today I'll be doing a Heroes Online World Concept. Blue Diamond. Cost code. She would have her own character with spells. Firstly, her bold tap or click.
It's pretty interesting when you think about it.
It does knock back when hit, like Marvel New Journey. Sadness, suffocation. Z. One click. She would have a voice line saying this.
What thousands of years of grief has done to me!
It damages the player total damage of 50 and the screen of everyone will be blue. Don't worry, it doesn't hurt the far away, only the ones that are close to her. Diamond Crush X. Like her Z, she would have this voice line.
I know this sword. This is the sword that shattered her!
Insta-kill under 70 health. Shield C. Shield health 600. Like Storm having a voice line while using shield. Also Zatanna. She would also have one too. Her voice line using this shield would be,
"Comes in contact with this planet, turn traitor!"
Flight. She has an option to slam the player. Deals 70 damage per player. But after the slam, she would automatically would end her flight. Diamond Super Bolts. Why? Once this cast, she can break shield damages the play of the total of 50, and would blow up when the bolts are in the ground. Alt-V, she summons a palanquin and she has an option to make the palanquin float or walk. But the exciting is once she said you'll be shattered, the player get insta-kill under 90%. Spell number 1 Diamond Vortex Beam, say in the chat Diamond Beam for short. Deals 60 damage. Spell number 2 Hoodie, remove or wear. She has the opinion to remove her hoodie or wear it. She can't be seen when, for example, Wednesday Jail, you can't see the user who's using Blue Diamond.
And obliterated every gem on its surface.
Well, lastly, spell number 3 Diamond Heal. She can basically heal other players or her heals them with T total of 100. Here, all the cooldown for each. Powers. I'll make a poll you can vote for. Who's the next character should I do? Don't forget to like and subscribe.